Hello and welcome to the channel. If you love most things 1980s, but not limited to, then search no further. You come to the right place, so please subscribe. Thank you, folks. It's time to get back into some more Steely Dan off of the album Gaucho. Bam! Right here. And we are on track number 3 called Glamour Profession. So, I like that title. I like a little glamour life. Alright, let's see here. I'm going to run down on some of these musicians, guys. We got Steve Gadd back on the drums. We got some more from Steve Kahn taking over on the guitar. So I like that. Let's see, what any horns going on here? Yep, we got Tom Scott, it shows, on the sax, as well as Michael Brecker. So got some alto coming in, as well as some tenor. And what do we got on the keys? Guy named Rob Mouncey, as well as Bill Tobin. So that's all, basically all of it. They're backup singers as well, but I kind of just wanted to get into what we got as far as instruments go. So guys, let's not waste any more time. I like doing that for, especially for these guys. I like introducing all these different musicians, because it kind of helps me recognize a little bit more if I heard that name or not. I know all you smart guys out there at Steely Dan already know all this stuff, but I'm learning, still learning. So guys, let's get going. Let's get this up. I'm ready to hear this Glamour Profession. All right. And let's go. Oh, and Anthony Jackson pulling in this cool sounding bass. For Hoops McCann. Rude and charisma. Hard from the shadow where he stood. Looking good. He's a crowd pleasing man. One on one. He's cool. Guys, I'm really digging that mixture of keys right there, coming from Rob Mouncey and Bill Tobin, and probably as well as Donald Fagen in there as well. But I imagine that I could be wrong, but Donald probably kind of handed that off to them. And if that's the case, these guys are really coming through. Back some of that up, yeah. The dread, more rain at the wheel.
Chrysler. What's wrong with darkness? One, baby, I'm the one.
It's a glamour profession.
I'm the one.
The every concession.
Local boys spend the quarter just to shine the silver bowl.
Living hard will take its toll.
Illegal fun.
That was Glamour Profession. Here, I was thinking they were going to, I was looking at the time, and I thought they were going to throw in another verse. I didn't know they were going to give Mr. Steve Kahn about a 2-minute guitar solo there, so that was pretty nice. That was very kind of those guys. No, that was a nice solo. It blended in real nice. Everything actually blended in real nice. Was listening to just listening to the piano solos going on, and it was nice when the guitar kind of came in the middle of that piano solo. Just kind of snuck in there a little bit, but it was really kind of faded out. Didn't overpower anything. Didn't take the shine away from Rob Mousey or Bill Tobin, one of those two. But yeah, that was real nice. I loved the Fagan, of course. I loved how he sang the song. And I kind of got out of this just a little bit of illegal, could be wrong, but a little bit of illegal sporting type things maybe going on. A little bit of the nose juice or something like that. Maybe something that kind of boost up someone in the sports profession to help them, you know, get championships, whatever. I could be way off base there, but that's kind of what I got out of it. But definitely something, it obviously says in the song, something illegal going on there, and a lot of things going on with the LA concession. So is the LA concession like a what they would call a concession stand of getting illegal substances, you know, like a drug house or something like that? Was that the term for it back in the 70s? Guys can let me know. All right, guys, I'm going to call it here. I dug the song. I thought it was nice and smooth, real nice, smooth, upbeat jazz, just like I just did a Total song. Had a real nice upbeat jazz. I dug that. I love the drums that Steve was laying down. Very nice, very steady. Wasn't anything crazy. I dug it. Bass was killer. And that was Anthony Jackson, I'm sorry. Freaking killer. So guys, I'm going to close it here. I like the song. If you guys like the song, if you like the reaction, hey, consider subscribing, hitting the bells, the comments, the likes, and all that good stuff. Till the next one. You guys take care.